Yes. Somebody in there. They just said that Negro is the president of the United States.
I voted for him twice. We've also had black secretaries of state, Supreme Court justices, and even the poet laureate.